This hadith has been reported with another authority. Sahih Muslim, Hadith number 1868.